praying for peace to start the new year. The Erie community is taking back the site of a deadly domestic dispute. Tonight's prayer vigil will reclaim the site of Alicia Stalheim's murder. The young mother was shot and killed by an alleged distraught boyfriend at the Pizza Hut on East 38th Street where she worked. Tonight's vigil is at 5:15 at 2007 East 38th Street. All are welcome to attend.